3 days in a row with temperatures in the 50s. This is awesome. We're going to keep it going. It hasn't happened for a long time, but 60s are in the forecast, maybe as early as Friday, and certainly again as we head into Monday. Look what's going on here. Yes, it cools off a little bit near the lakeshore, still in the 50s if you're inland. 57 degrees on Friday at least, 48 degrees on Saturday, but that's for everyone with a northwesterly wind. Then on Sunday, we get to 54 degrees and then 65 degrees on Monday. Average high is 41. Looks pretty good for the parade on Saturday. Temperatures in the 40s, winds out of the northwest, a little on the breezy side. During the day tomorrow, if you're near the lakeshore, especially in Sheboygan, Ozaukee County, temperatures around 40. Everybody else getting up to around 50 degrees. 57 again on Friday. Look at the sunshine. Day after day after day. Up in the 60s on Monday. But look what happens. We go from 65 to a high of only 40 on Tuesday and Wednesday. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.